On Friday, January 20th, more than 200 comrades were arrested in D.C. during the protests against Trump and the hatred and bigotry he represents. They risked their freedom not only to confront individual fascists, but the fascist agenda itself, and to show that no matter who is elected, we are ungovernable. Throughout the day, hundreds have gathered to receive the arrestees as they are released from jail. As each person is released, at times escorted by riot cops, the crowd cheers and chants as they welcome them back. But many will be facing serious legal battles in the coming months. Let's show them that we are willing to support them in return for the courage they have shown for us. You can donate to the bail and legal support funds by going to disruptj20.org/legal-fund.